All right, we're here at Pat's Pizza in Orono with Democratic candidate Matt Dunlap. Now, the early poll showing you leading. That must feel good.
Feels very good. We've been working very hard the last few months. Had great feedback right through the whole thing, right from when I started doing this in October to now. I've had good feedback today. I've been all over the state, as far south as Scarborough, up through Bangor, Waterville, Lewiston, and I've gotten a good response with everybody I've talked to. I feel very good about it.
So you're feeling confident tonight?
I am feeling very confident, and mostly because, you know, the people I've talked to and I've reached out to and I've heard their stories, this has been the most enriching thing I've ever done. And I feel very strongly that I'm doing it for the right reasons. And I feel like almost like I can't lose because of what I've gotten out of this experience.
Thank you. We'll be checking in a little bit later, too. We're in Orono right now. We'll send it back to you.
Yeah.